That's the thing. Red Dead 2. Part 1. I guess, yeah. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's see some red physics. Let's load. Come on. Explosive start. There we go. Just woke up from a nap. Before work. Play some Red Dead. Better learn about some fucking cowboys. Ever played the first one? Missed out. That's okay, I gotta play the second one. We're ready to get some deep story. All I know from Red Dead 1 is that you die at the end. Spoiler alert. Sometimes people became birds and flew. And it was a scary looking ass glitch. People became other animals too, and you could like ride people instead of horses, cause I don't know, the files would mix up, I guess the character models would mix up, but yeah, so that's my knowledge. And they made a DLC with zombies, that's all I know. So I'm going in with a lot of knowledge. Oh, here we go. Aaron Garbutt.
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay, Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There. Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davey rest while he... you know.
Dies.
Old mining town. Abandoned. It ain't far. Come on. Come on!
Yeah! Come on, failure. Gotta get Dave to a secure place where he can die. Come on, Skeeter. Oh, we get a return of bird people. From our dead one. That'd make my gaming experience that much better. Hopefully my mic's not too quiet. Also, it'll really suck. So it should be a waste of time.
Miss Gaskell, get that fire lit quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have.
Is
Mr. Pearson? See what we've got in terms of food.
He just died.
Davy's dead.
There we go. We got food now.
Nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here. And you are gonna get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out. See if we can find one of them.
Yes.
Just for a short bit. I don't see what other choice we have.
Listen.
When I die.
Listen to me, all of you, for a moment.
Oh, he'll put coins in my eyes.
Now, we've had a bad couple of days. I loved Davey, Jenny, Sean, Mac,
They may be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground, in their stead, I'd do it. Left.
No, you wouldn't.
But we're gonna ride out.
Johnny sound wise.
Some food. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. And by the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pierce, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me. We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
All right.
You're that feller, we ain't done yet, boy.
We ain't run into them yet. So, they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on.
Oh. Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith, get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son.
The fucking side. I'll shoot
you. Need you strong.
Okay.
All right. Let's head out.
Coming.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
Look at the snow physics.
Stay close. And we'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon.
Is this gonna be like a staple for Rockstar games? Are they gonna start in the winter?
Careful over this bridge here.
Can't believe we lost Davey too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more.
We need no to get more.
Those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up.
I mean, Davey can be food now.
I can rely on to stay strong right now. Hey, I think I see something up the path.
People that were chasing us.
You up ahead. Who's there? Mike.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davey doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. Was.
Yeah.
On another dinner.
Son, we don't know. Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Mike.
Any problems with the mic will be changed in part 2, by the way. So if you hear me rapidly clicking, I'll do what I can about that. Or if I'm too quiet, I'll turn my volume. Or move the mic closer, I'll figure something out. It's been a while since I've actually recorded on PS4, really. So, my setup ain't too legit. Oh, sorry.
Let me take the rear. You move up.
I did not read that.
You run into anybody else?
I reckon we're the only ones crazy. It's all gonna work out, Morgan. We lost a few folks, but that's... Okay.
Oh, do you have to pass?
Keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Rip. Don't know what they're saying now. I was too quick. Game's done quick. Speed running.
Okay. Let's head down there.
Introducing our health, we're probably about to get into some sort of not battle, but some kind of shit. Is this a hitching post?
Hold up. Let me handle this. We don't want to spook these fine people.
Wow, someone's having fun. Deep sun.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty looking degenerates. Micah, hide behind that wagon. Arthur, you take that old shed on the left and stay low.
Maybe they're gonna wonder about why the snow splits up. God, what a cap, doesn't he?
Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me. Hello?
That voice cracked, though.
Hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
On the
Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
No, I just
Arthur,
some
there's a body in the wagon.
I hear you. Just
gentlemen,
keep your eyes on Dutch.
Please.
I think you should go now, buddy.
Oh god.
No.
Bipped him. Bip. Bip. It's so hard aiming after you go from mouse and keyboard controller. Here. Bip. Bip, there's the wood. Oh, shh. One more try, just one more try. Bip. Where? Who's running? Someone's running. Don't make me bip ya. Yeah. Leave no prisoners. Bip. Got him.
Arthur, I said I'd handle this.
Didn't seem to be going too well.
Just kick that body.
Goddamn O'Driscoll boys here. Why?
I don't know. Maybe same reason as us.
Micah, go bring the horses closer to the house. Arthur, let's go search the cabin.
Am I Micah or am I Arthur? I think I'm Arthur.
Smells like a party in here.
Yeah, I'm Arthur.
Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey.
Just grabs a singular piece of salted beef.
Strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big.
big as the one on yours.
Wanting to call him dead is about the only
thing climb ladders. Uncle Sam
agreed on. I'm starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back.
Some flammo. Okay, that's cool. Has a whole little thing going on here. Parkour. They really want me to look at my satchel. Oh, I only eat something. I'll eat some oat cakes.
This is dry, warm.
Yum.
We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really
this won't be a long first part, because I actually gotta go to work in like 15 minutes. But I just really wanted to play this before work. So, yeah. Okay, I'm about to get used to controllers again, so.
Keep searching while I pack these on the horses.
Don't roast me too hard for my shitty ass name.
Poor bastard was married to.
Grab anything you think we can use, then meet me out here.
Oh, hey. Hey. First person mode in this game, eh? Don't know how to use the controls. That's neat. Oh, it's really dark in first person though.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin, see what we missed.
Sure.
I'm going. Probably some fucked up shit. Like, dead bodies. Or we got horses. Oh, we got a ninja. Ooh, fist fight. Oh, it's circle, okay. Ooh, ow. Bam, bam, bam. What do you mean it's going on? Bam. Bam.
Sneaky little bastard. Should I kill him?
No. Not yet. Find out what they're doing here and where Colm is.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk.
Yeah.
Where's Colm O'Driscoll?
Give the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here, near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done.
Hurt me. Leave no prisoners. We put them to Louis too, everyone. You know? Leave no prisoners, that's a saying. Where's my gun? Oh, wrong button. There we go. Oh, I can't forget my hat. God damn. Oh, thank God. I lost my hat. Very good. Come on, you want a head, Robbins? Come on. You're okay.
Yeah, okay, boy.
Yeah, who's a good horse? Come on. Let's go, buddy. I'll call you Garfunkelstein.
He's dealt with.
Good. That looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. You need to hitch him. He's already skittish.
Trying to. Go one. Oh, I went the wrong way.
We mean you no harm. Miss!
Your house is on fire now.
Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here and quick. Come on.
God damn it, Micah. That house on fire.
You okay, miss?
They came 3 days ago. And my husband, they...
Okay. Miss, you are safe now. Can't stay here.
Wonder why.
You come with us. Arthur.
Yes. It's okay. We're bad men. We ain't them. It's okay.
We're bad men, but we ain't them.
Keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler. Hey there, Adler.
Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.
Was your husband. So that means you're open now. Alright. Sign into them cowboy DMs.
Like it's Dutch. Hey, everybody, Dutch is back.
How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first. Colm O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there, but there is more about, apparently.
Trying to rob a train.
Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food. And this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink or something?
And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now.
They turned her into a widow. Animals.
Fucking
I need some
animals.
Rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan? We put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
Because I'm a G and you're a nobody. Fucking guy don't learn his place.
Ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
Got like a poncho.
We're all... Yeah, we're pretty worried about it.
I know. The situation were reversed. You look for me.
You have a shotgun? I want a shotgun. I get a shotgun.
Thank you.
This way.
You're not welcome.
Best I know, John. John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Ooh, throwing shade.
Hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well,
let's hope not.
Seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on there.
Man, that's some good fucking pinpoint huntsmanship. But guess who has to go to work now? So yeah. Hopefully, people actually see this. Hopefully, we'll come back to see more. And yeah, have a good one. I don't know how to end things. Yeah.